Okay, we have a Spectre here.
And about 2.5 feet away, we have an R7 powered up. And so you can see, contrary to some information that may be out there, the Uniden R7, like the R1 and R3, are in fact detectable and not truly stealth like the Escort M3 and M7 platforms like the Red Line. Just wanted to keep the record straight. We'll have a more thorough test in actual vehicles to determine what actual distance this is detectable.